Boxing legends Manny Pacquiao and Sugar Shane Mosley will have a huge fight on May 7th. I sat down with Sugar Shane to ask him who do you want to face after Manny? And also, what does he have to say about Floyd Mayweather? Check it out. So who would you want to fight after Pacquiao? The next morning, the headline is Sugar Shane Mosley beat Pacquiao.
Well, you know, it's going to be something that, you know, I talked about with Bob Arum because he has the first fight refusal. So if Pacquiao wants to rematch, then they would do a rematch Pacquiao. You know, yeah, Mayweather in the cut. I mean, I didn't look so good with him the first time and made some technical mistakes, but maybe if I correct one or two things in that fight, then it might be me with a knockout. You know, I mean, Mayweather was just close to being knocked out.
Second round. I saw that. You buckled his knees.
He was just close to being figured out and being knocked out because he made a mistake. He slipped in the wrong way, and that's a testament to my punching power. If I hit you and I land the right way, you can go to sleep. And just making the right adjustments with the Mayweather fight, working the right angle in, where I can hit him with different shots, where it's getting hit constantly. You know, you can see a very different fight.
Speaking of Mayweather, have you talked to him lately? How's he doing? I mean, he was in LA for a charity event not too long ago.
I talked with him briefly, and you know, he seems like he's doing well. He's just relaxing. He's enjoying. He was enjoying life a little bit, and then he has a little, you know, personal problems to take care of. But I think he's just kind of waiting to see what happens with me and Manny, and then. And then you'll probably be seeing a lot of Mayweather pop out talking about different things, or, you know, he wants to make a comeback, whatever. But he's just kind of waiting in the cut just to see what happens.
Oh, there you have it. Sugar Shane Mosley, Manny Pacquiao going down May 7th in Vegas. The fight will be on Showtime. You won't want to miss it. In Los Angeles, I'm Elie Seckbach reporting.